In this video, you will learn how to use the Task Sheet Companion on a tablet device to manage the rooms assigned to a housekeeping room attendant. Let's get started. Click the Task Sheets dashboard tile to go to the Task Sheets. Alternatively, you can navigate to Inventory, Task Sheets, and then select Manage Task Sheets. Now you can see the housekeeping task sheets for the day. Click Manage. To find and select the assigned task sheet, I can double-click any of the task sheets on the right, or I can select the task sheet number from the drop-down menu. Next, click the Actions menu, then click Go to Task Sheet Companion. The assigned rooms are prioritized according to a cleaning priority. The details for the first room are displayed, including the task to be completed, plus any notes and the arrival, or the in-house or departure reservation details. I click the Traces link to find any housekeeping tasks set up as traces for this room. Now, I can see this room needs more pillows and towels. After I stock the room with pillows and towels, I can click the vertical ellipse to mark each task as complete. Then, I'll close the window. Next, I click Start to begin the tasks for the room and activate the timer. The time allocated for the task displays just below the timer. If assistance is needed to complete the task, I can click Need Assistance to send an emergency message or to request assistance. Then, if configured, the other users will receive a notification in Opera Cloud. Once the task is complete, I can update the room status to clean and then click Finish. I can turn on the Go On Break option to indicate an on-break status on the attendant console in Opera Cloud. To resume my work, I can turn off the Go On Break option. Click Next Room to move on to the next room in the list, or to skip a room. Or, I can double-click the next room in the task list to move on to the next room.